And 8 years trying to reach him. And then another 7 trying to keep him locked up. Because I realized that what was living behind that boy's eyes was pure and simple.
You forever still. There's no shut your mouth.
I'm afraid I'm going to have to ask you to leave the store.
Yeah. blood jets out of guys' veins.